Hello friends, welcome back. Hearty welcome to you. Let us look at this problem related to differentiation. Let a minus b cos y into a plus b cos x, product of them, equal to a square minus b square, and dy by dx equals to sin x into f of y divided by a plus b cos x whole square. If a square minus b square equal to 192, then what is 1 by 96 into f of pi by 2? We have been given that a minus b cos y into a plus b cos x is a square minus b square, and dy by dx equal to sin x into f of y by a plus b cos x whole square. If a square minus b square is 192, then 1 by 96 into f of pi by 2. So we need f of pi by 2. That means we have to find out what is f of y. Then we have to substitute in place of y pi by 2. So first we have to understand what is f of y. To get f of y, we have to go to the function a minus b cos y into a plus b cos x equal to a square minus b square equation and try to find out dy by dx and equate it to whatever is given to us, by which we should be able to find out f of y. Now come back here and substitute y equal to pi by 2. So we'll take a minus b cos y into a plus b cos x equal to a square minus b square and try to find out what is dy by dx in terms of whatever is given to us. Now the first thing what we have to understand is dy by dx is given as sin x into f of y divided by a plus b cos x whole square. Now when we will have in the denominator square only, when we differentiate 1 by x, then only we'll get minus 1 by x square. So first step what we will write down, we'll write down that a minus b cos y is equal to a square minus b square, that is 192, divided by a plus b into cos x. Now why are we doing that? Because now if you differentiate on both left hand side and right hand side, since we have 1 by x, our derivative will be minus 1 by x square. So we want to have in the same format. So let's differentiate now on both sides. We'll have minus b constant, derivative of a is 0, cos y is minus sin y, and into dy by dx is equal to 192 is constant, 1 by a plus b cos x is like 1 by x and its derivative is minus 1 by x square. So can I write down minus 1 by a plus b cos x whole square? And what is derivative of b cos x? B cos x derivative is minus b into sin x. Now let's simplify. We will have b into sin y into dy by dx is equal to 192 into b into sin x by a plus b cos x whole square. We can cancel b and b, then we will have dy by dx equals to, we have sin x into f of y given to us, so we have sin x. After that, whatever left out, that is f of y. So that will be 192 cosecant y, 192 cosecant y divided by a plus b cos x whole square. That means we know that f of y is equal to 192 into cosecant y. How we got it? Dy by dx, 192 into sin x. So we need sin x. So sin x is already there. This sin y will come this side, will become 192 cosecant y. That is nothing but our f of y. And in the denominator, we have a plus b cos x whole square. So from this discussion, we understood that f of y is equal to 192 into cosec of y. 192 into cosecant of y. Now once we know fy, now this is pretty easy. We have to find out f of pi by 2. F of pi by 2 is equal to 192 into cosecant of 90. Sin 90 is 1, cosecant is also 1 only. So f of pi by 2 equal to 192. What we need to find out? We need to find out what is 1 by 96 into f of pi by 2. That's equal to 1 by 96 into 192, which is equal to 2. So 1 by 96 into f of pi by 2 equal to 2. Let's recap what we have done. Let's summarize this. We have been given a minus b cos y into a plus b cos x equal to a square minus b square, and dy by dx equal to sin x into f of y by a plus b cos x whole square. The only point we have to understand is when we want to calculate dy by dx, we want to have a plus b cos x whole square. That means we have to take a plus b cos x to other side and keep a minus b cos y on left hand side and 192 by a plus b cos x on right hand side. Then differentiate, we get dy by dx equal to sin x into 192 cosecant y divided by a plus b cos x whole square. When you compare with what is given to us, what is given to us, we understand that f of y is 192 cosecant y. We want f of pi by 2. F of pi by 2 is cosecant 90. Sin 90 is 1, so cosecant 90 is also 1. That means f of pi by 2 is 192. 192 by 96 equals to